one person is hurt after a car crashes into the front of a local store this afternoon in Brownsville. News 12 Brooklyn's Anthony Carlo is at the scene near East 94th Street and Rutland Road with more details. Anthony, quite the scene behind you.
Yeah, Chris, the fire officials here at the scene telling me the driver hit several cars driving down Rutland Road before smashing into the front of this store. Luckily, it was closed. We're told all of this happened around 12:25 this afternoon. The front of the store smashed in with debris and glass everywhere. Investigators say the driver sustained minor injuries, and he was the only person injured. Police tell me EMS transported him to a nearby hospital. Witnesses here telling me they heard a loud bang, but fire officials on scene say they are not sure yet what caused the driver to crash into this building. And now I'm going to introduce to you a witness who tells me he was here and helped pull the driver out of the car. Ian, please tell me what you saw here.
Well, I was standing at the corner of 94th Street. I heard a loud bang and people screaming. And when I looked over, a car was inside the store. I thought that somebody was stuck underneath the car because I heard the screaming, so I came over to see if there's any way I could assist. But nobody was under the car, but the driver was still inside the car. There was a lot of smoke coming up inside the car, so my fear was that maybe the car is going to catch fire. So I opened the door, put my arms around him, pulled him out, took him onto the sidewalk, and took him across the street and called 911.
Now, what was going through your mind at this point? Were you feeling an adrenaline rush?
My main thing was this, is that if he catches a fire, this man going to die. And I was trying to get him up fast enough so that neither he nor I would get hurt. That's all it was.
Okay, you heard it first here from Ian Easington. Again, the driver, the only person hurt with minor injuries. But that's the latest here from East 94th Street and Rutland Road. Anthony Carlo, News 12, Brooklyn.